Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to learn an art today. Yes, be angry, but don't sleep in anger. If you want the promotions of the Most High to manifest in your life, yes, be angry, but don't sleep in anger. Try by all means to push away every frustration such that you can accommodate the blessings of the Lord.